I did fall in love with Katara, and I'll probably always love her, but in the way you always hold a special place in your heart for your first love.